and a girl named Velvet, whose biggest dream was to win it.
Tell us more about your sister Velvet.
Sometimes she doesn't wash her neck.
Horses. What does it feel like to be in love with a horse?
I want to be a famous rider. I should like to hunt. Ride to hounds. I should like to race.
Velvet's horse was called the Pie. The Pie was wild and unpredictable, but he was lightning fast.
Could the Pie win the Grand National?
Velvet Brown, who do you think you are?
Well, I'm the owner of the Pie.
And does that give you leave to go poking your head out amongst the stars, believing you could take the richest, grandest prize a horse ever won?
The Grand National. Large dream for a little girl.
Sometimes it frightens me. I see things as big as life and think